hard work. We're still confident. Can't wait to get a W this week in the playoffs. Good job, Aggies.
Guys, we're going to do everything we can, one game at a time. The more games we get, the better our chances. Just go play hard. That's all you can do. One, two, three, four games, five games, who knows? Play as hard as you can, 100% every snap. That's all you can ever do. That's all I've ever asked.
A big part for me is the fact that this senior class has been just a wonderful group of kids that I've known since they were wee tots, man. I'm Spencer and Ethan and Justin and Calvin, John DeGroote, you know, Clayton. These kids have been just wonderful kids from the time that they were just young kids that I've interacted with, you know, with my kids in the school, my daughters. They've just been great friends, and it's just been an honor for me to be able to be a part of watching them grow up, get us where we wanted to be for such a long time, to be this program where it's at, bringing the younger kids up with them, from John Dell to Preston to you know, Josh Weldon to Ethan Young, to these kids that are going to be part of the program as the years go on. I look forward to it every day, and it hits me from the point of view that there are a bunch of kids that I grew up with their parents, I played with their parents, and it's just a wonderful thing and an honor for me to be a part of watching them continue to work hard and make the success out of this program that we knew it has been wanting to be, and the kids finally realize that they can compete with anybody, anywhere. They'll take them on, and we'll start working on Monday, and we'll go into Friday against Concord ready to do the things we've done all year, and let's play hard physical football, and whoever scores more comes out on top. And I just think we are a physical team that's just ready for any challenge that the kids have to face, and I'm looking forward to it. I'm very proud of it, and I'm very honored to be their coach and ready for them to go out and take care of what they need to take care of. And it's going to be fun. A little extra football is never bad for anybody.